Good evening. His suicide prompted nationwide soul searching over the tragic consequences of bullying.
But police say no crime was committed in the events preceding the death of Jamie Rotemeier. News 4's Rachel Kingston is live tonight in Amherst.
Even the Amherst police chief admits he's not fully satisfied with the conclusion of this investigation. While detectives have learned that Jamie Rotemeier was most certainly bullied and harassed, they just don't have enough for a criminal case. No one will be criminally charged in the death of 14-year-old Jamie Rotemeier. After a thorough investigation, Amherst police have uncovered a slew of hurtful messages sent to Jamie through online social networking sites and 5 previously unreported incidents of verbal harassment at Williamsville North High School.
Individuals had wished Jamie had said, "Why don't you just take your life? The world would be better without you." Things of that nature. Things commenting on the homosexual lifestyle to be disgusting or wrong.
But that evidence doesn't meet the legal burden of proof necessary to file charges. A big missing piece is testimony from Jamie himself.
To have a complainant in front of you stating the facts that had happened to him along with the corroborating evidence that we do have, I think there would have been a very good chance that it could be prosecuted.
Chief Askey admits it's not the outcome investigators would have liked to see. The Rotemeiers have already been briefed on the investigation and, according to Askey, are satisfied with the work police have done.
I'm not satisfied, to be honest with you. I would like to have seen something that we could have done from a prosecution standpoint. The parents seemed to be on the same page with us to the extent that they realized this would be difficult and that it may not end in a prosecution or holding somebody criminally responsible.
But there's another lesson he hopes people take away from the case of Jamie Rotemeier.
Tolerance isn't enough. That connotes that you're going to stand by and put up with something that you don't like, not that you're going to try to learn something about it or try to interact and understand where somebody else is coming from.
In the last several weeks, since detectives learned about those 5 incidents at Williamsville North, they've been zeroing in on 3 students who were involved in all of them. And Askey told us this afternoon they haven't ruled out the possibility that if new evidence comes to their attention, this case may be reopened. But as of right now, the investigation into Jamie Rotemeier's death is closed. Reporting live outside Amherst Police Headquarters, Rachel Kingston, News 4 at 6.